anti-Castro protests in Cuba, New Orleans, everywhere in Texas, all south, wherever the Cubans were. And they were, a lot of it was anti-Kennedy because he had been, twice he had not gone in on Cuba, so they felt like he'd